days before he turned 80. He was sitting out back in a rocker. He said, "What you been up to lately?" I told him,